So students, this poem describes how the clock, the cock and the sun join hands to wake up the little ones so that they can get ready on time. Tring, tring goes the clock, cock-a-doodle-doo goes the cock. Here, what is the meaning of cock-a-doodle-doo? It is the sound of the pop. Wake up, says the sun. Time to get up and have fun. Here, the get up means to rise from bed or to stand. So, students, through this poem, we come to know that when the clock starts buzzing, the cock starts crowing, the sun rises and says, wake up, as it's the time to get ready for school. Time to brush and wash your face, time to dress up and tie your shoelace. Here, the tie means fasten or knot. Time to eat toast and milk to drink, time to keep the bowls in the sink. Here, the bowls means deep round dish which is usually used for soups or liquid things. The poem says that it's morning time and you have to brush your teeth and wash your face. And yes, put on your dress and get ready. After that, have your breakfast and keep your bowls and utensils in the sink. Don't left it on the table. Time to say bye and kiss to blow. Here comes the bus. Off to school we go. Now, after getting ready, the bus has come and it's time to say bye to your parents and then the bus moves to the school. So students, I hope you understood the poem. Learn it again and again. And yes, when your school gets open, then wake up on time and get ready fast. Thank you everyone.